Brother and sister doubled up on big slobber knock. Look at your mullet up here on the line. There's the mullet.
You already have him right here? Holy crap.
Well, I know what the hell I'm doing here.
Mine took it out.
Yeah. Oh, doubled up.
Yeah, that's no grit. Show me, boss.
Oh, I will.
Look at that roll. There's Frankie's fish.
Out here.
You think you're gonna wear him out?
Hey, look at the sun. Oh my god.
Pretty face as you're bitten.
Sorry, I'm feeling. Yep.
They're doing the redfish dance now, folks.
You know, for a second I thought that was Brittany's fish way out there. But you're doing a terrible job right now.
It's way out there. There's Brittany's fish. What a bull.
He just hadn't gone to school, dude.
Yeah, I was afraid of that. We'll get him in a
fish. This guy's big.
All right, full motor. Here you go. Oh, look at that fish, folks. There he is.
No.
Oh, I got a great shot of the sun behind you. It's beautiful. Sun reflecting off the water.
All this work, and he's going back out.
Mm-hmm.
All this work.
Now, you have to remember, I'm an amateur cameraman here, but I got a great picture of the sun coming up with her silhouette. It's beautiful, man. You ought to see this video I'm getting here.
This is awesome, Britt.
Yeah, I'm really liking the sound of
him. I'm liking the sound of that drag gun. That's what I'm liking.
It's not cool. I'm back here.
Oh, nice fish. I just love the color with this tannic acid. It's the tannins in the water because of all the fresh water.
That a girl?
Oh, he did a tail dance for her there.
That's
that was
awesome.
The whole thing.
My right arm is going to be so strong. It's ridiculous.
I would like you to know, you, I can catch a redfish too. So can Brittany. It's out.
Oh my gosh.
I can't get the both of them in the camera.
I'll tell you what, man. These fish are no joke right here.
I got it. Frank is just right by the boat.
The redfish is
coming. Holy moly.
That is a redfish.
That's a big thumbnail.
I can lift this guy, right?
All right, grab him by the tail and get your grab the leader.
Yeah.
Grab the leader and then take the pressure off the rod and grab him by the tail. Now get under his head.
It's a boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, that is a big fish.
Get up. Oh, goodness gracious. Right here, Dave. You can keep rolling, baby. I'll hold off till Brittany gets hit early.
We'll get him in a nice fish.
Get a picture of my camera.
Brittany, please.
Of course. Frankie, how do you feel?
Worn out.
There you go, Frank. That's good.
There you go, Brittany, me. Getting pretty warm out quick.
Not yet.
There you go, Britt.
Okay,
boat and just watch it. You drop the rod.
Right now. Down in the water.
Keep it in the water. Watch the pulse come around the pole. Good job, girl.
Nice, Britt.
You've done this before.
No. There we go. Now he knows.
All right.
Now he knows.
He got me.
Like, why, what is this waiting for?
I don't like that sound anymore. I had him right next to the boat. And this is real fishing. I like how he gives like yanks.
Baby. Head for the sunset. Nice! Come on.
Good work. She's done this before.
Yes, she has.
Or she's a fast learner one.
There you go, right there. Don't reel up any higher.
That's good.
Right there.
Lift up on it.
Drop it in the water. Drop it in the water. Oh boy.
Those are nice.
Nah, but he's quality.
Brittany and Dave. How do y'all roll?
You know.
That a girl, Britt. Right. How'd that feel?
What's up? I don't know. It feels good. My right forearm's a little sore.
There you go.
But I'm doing good.